Did you bring your tote bag?
Ah, plastic's fine. Thanks.
No, actually, it's not fine.
Paper then?
Wait, you seriously forgot your reusable bag?
What reusable bag?
Ugh, let me get this straight. You don't have a tote bag? Do you even care about the environment at all? What about the animals?
Whoa, sir, we are animals. We care.
Hey, Ron, these guys forgot their bags. I know, right?
Hey, man, we didn't even know about reusable bags.
Well, these guys all brought their bags.
Oh.
And what is this? Why would you buy vegan cookies and then get eggs? Who does that?
Actually, I'm a vegetarian and I...
Shh. No more of your lies. But if you insist on having paper, I guess I can try and find you something.
Yeah, can we get some dead trees brought up to aisle 4? For the tree haters, who forgot their bags.
Stop! Please, is there any way we can just buy some bags?
Oh, yeah, of course. We have some right here. We have a lot of color and stuff.
Yeah, we'll take 3 of them.
Excellent choice. These babies are limited wildlife edition. Some of the money is given to help local beavers build their dams.
Yeah, just give us the bags.
Congratulations. You're one of us now. Welcome to the tote life.
Tote life?
Tote life.
Hey, bears, you forgot your groceries.
The structure is collapsing. I have to go in and save the animal.
No, he's our animal. This is our responsibility. We will go save our brother.
Wait, take this. It'll help you see.
Thank you. All right, let's go. I have no idea where he is. Not sure where to go. How are you doing back there?
Ice bear needs oxygen.
Let's surface. Okay. You go search toward the kitchen, and I'll look around here.
His phone. It's still warm.
Get me out of here! Help
here,
me!
Man.
Help me!
Please stop! I'm stuck! Leave me! It's too late!
No! Never! I'm not leaving. I just gotta dig...